ABT 239, Wikipedia article audio. ABT 239 is an H3 receptor inverse agonist developed by Abbott. It has stimulant and nootropic effects, and has been investigated as a treatment for ADHD, Alzheimer's disease, and schizophrenia. ABT 239 is more active at the human H3 receptor than comparable agents such as thiopyramide, ciprofloxacin, and ciprolisant. It was ultimately dropped from human trials after showing the dangerous cardiac side effect of QT prolongation, but is still widely used in animal research into H3 antagonists/inverse agonists.